It doesn't look good from my end.
Well, how much shit can we possibly?
And we have a getaway vehicle on the train the whole time, whenever we want to bail. How much, well, this goes by the freeway all the time, and goes through all sorts of different, like, locales, so actually the train is one of my favorite things to shoot cops from. But I always go and kill the conductor. Take over the train.
Well, I'll stay here so the bike doesn't go away.
There.
You can use the train as
shot that cop in the head from the train all the way into a squad car. Oh, look at that! Look at him right here. Oh, no, they're behind us. They're on the mountain roads.
Yep, they're gonna like kill themselves trying to get on.
Oh, look at this one's playing chicken with a train. Look at him.
helicopter.
Oh no! I almost fell off.
Helicopter.
Yeah!
Oh, he got hit by the rope! He got hit by the rope. That's why you don't fail on a helicopter.
We're so not gonna be in the city in time for that, like, moving target thing. That's okay.
They're having trouble figuring out how to get over here.
There we go. Bye-bye, pilot. Oh no, that wasn't the pilot. They're flying away. They don't want any. I'm just trying to snipe the cop's tires out. What does this guy think he's doing? Bye-bye! Oh, watch out! I said watch out because I was like, I bet it looks like it's gonna go right into the train.
I ducked, so it was a good idea.
Oh no!
Oh shit! No!